for the families of Floyd Taylor, of George Taylor.
I only will do that if you tell me that this legislation is worthy of George Kirby's name.